Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.